black eyed peas. So I do black eyed peas and ham hocks.
It has meat and it has bones. And what I'll do is I'll put this all in a pot, that big pot down there, and I'll cook it for about 2 or 3 hours.
His ancestor fought in the 125th Highlands.
Wow.
They changed the parts. Exact same machine. 1873.
Yeah, I had a grandpa born. He got married at 52.